Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je has stepped on more than his share of toes this week as campaign season continues in earnest. He's made headlines complaining that Taiwan independence activists have all moved their families abroad. He's also offended Fan Yun, the convener of the Social Democratic Party. Fan has accepted a place on the DPP's party list, prompting Ko to accuse her of selling out.
She says Mayor Ko has trampled on her bottom line. The convener of the Social Democratic Party hit out at the mayor, who accused her of selling out to the DPP. She came out before the cameras with a revelation.
Mayor Ko sent his people to me in 2014 and 2018 to invite me to serve as his deputy mayor. I feel that Mayor Ko should not apply such a double standard on people and issues. People who want to work with him are hailed for having found their political conscience. People who don't work with him are accused of selling out in a quid pro quo. I and my team at the Social Democratic Party may not have much political strength, but we do believe in not selling out. In my morning meeting today, I even asked my aides who had reached out to Fan Yun. No one admitted it. So there are only three possibilities here. One is that she was tricked. Another is that she's lying. And the other is that Matsu came to her in a dream. And since she brought it up, I'll respond. If you sold out, then you sold out. Why bother babbling on about it? You don't even have a party anymore. No point in making a fuss.
Recently, Ko has come out swinging against both green and blue. He's also stepped on the toes of smaller parties. He's made headlines saying that the children of Taiwan's independence activists all live abroad.
The whole family immigrates to New Zealand. Every year they hold fundraising galas in Taiwan. It rubs me the wrong way. These Taiwanese were exiled, meaning that they were forced to leave their home and to make a life in a foreign land. They were unable to return to Taiwan for decades. Many of them did this reluctantly. But here we have Ko using this fact to accuse them of being liars. I think this only highlights Mayor Ko's ignorance of history.
With guns blazing, Ko could be making more enemies than friends. For the Taiwan People's Party, Ko's remarks could be more harm than help.